I'm going to elaborate all the basic functions related to the MS Office 2019. So as you can see, we will be uploading a series of videos in which we will elaborate all the basic functions and all the difficult functions by using MS Excel. So let us start. By clicking on this blank workbook, you will be able to view this basic interface. As you can see, the first interface that will be displayed in front of you is the Home tab. In this Home tab, there are multiple functions. I will elaborate for you. This function deals with the changing of the size of the font and the size of the font. These are predefined functions. By clicking on it, you can change the font color and also the font size. And these are the functions for making the text bold, italic, and also the underlining of the text. This section deals with the orientation of the text. By clicking on these different buttons, you will be able to change the alignment of the text. While these are the functions for changing the sizes of the cells and the orientation of the cells. Our next tab available is Insert. By using this tab, you can insert different predefined or pre-built-in graphs, and you can also incorporate some pictures in your predefined data. Page Layout. By clicking on this page layout, you will be able to change the size of this worksheet and you can also change the size of the printable form of the worksheet. There are different kind of tabs. By clicking on it, you can also change the grid size and you can also change the orientation. The most important tab is the Formula tab. You can incorporate formula in any cell by typing it, or you can also incorporate formula by clicking on these predefined functions, and this is very useful in our later videos. This data tab is used for rectifying a large amount of data. You can use this data tab for filtering a specific data from a very large amount of data by using the sort and filter commands. We will discuss this whole tab in the later videos also. Review. By using this, you will be able to rectify your mistakes and you will be able to check all the spelling mistakes and different kind of mistakes by using this tab. This View tab. By using this, you will be able to open multiple windows in a single window. You will be able to get different types of layouts, different sheets, multiple sheets in the single window. The last button is the Help button. By using this button, you will be able to get help from the Microsoft site. So this is the basic overview. I hope you will like it. Thank you very much. But before stopping this video, kindly subscribe it and also share your suggestions with us in the comment section. Thank you very much.